In the previous video, repairing surface defects in the SI8 engine geometry part 1, we resolved intersecting triangles by translating the intake valves. In this video, we will fix the open edges and normal vector orientation errors. As with the intersecting triangles, these errors will prevent Converge from running. Therefore, you must repair these errors before attempting a Converge simulation. Open edges are the result of holes in the geometry. In this case, the geometry has four holes that you need to fix. Click on the View Options tab in the lower right corner of Converge Studio. Click the Hide All button to hide all of the boundaries, and then check the Piston boundary to redisplay the piston. Zoom in on the large hole in the bottom of the piston. In the Geometry dock, click on the Repair button, and then on the Patch tab. Verify that the selection criterion is set to Edge, and the selection filter is set to Biopen Edge, and check Auto Assign Boundary for new triangles. Click on any edge of the hole to highlight all of the open edges around the hole. Click Apply, and Converge Studio will create new triangles to close this hole. The new triangles will be added to the boundary of the triangles that surround the hole. Repeat this patching process for the other holes in the geometry. When you are finished patching the other holes, click on the Diagnosis dock and click the Find button to verify that there are no open edges left. Use the View Options dock to verify that there are no triangles assigned to Boundary 0. The last defect that you need to repair is the misaligned normal vector orientation of some surface triangles. To run a Converge simulation, the normal vectors of all surface triangles must point toward the fluid. To see the normal vectors, click the Normal toggle button in the View toolbar. To see which surface triangles need their normal orientation switched, return to the Diagnosis dock, click on Normal Orientation in the Problem Triangles list, and then click the Show button. Zoom in on the triangles that make up the intake port boundary. In the Geometry dock, click on the Transform button and then on the Normal tab. Select a triangle with incorrect normal vector orientation and click Apply. Converge Studio will reverse the normal orientation of the selected triangle and propagate the change to surrounding problem triangles. Click the Find button to verify that there are no problem triangles left. Click the Normal toggle button again to hide the normal vectors. Click on the View Options tab, and then on Show All to redisplay the entire geometry. Now that you've finished flagging boundaries and repairing surface defects, you need to prepare the piston for motion. The next video, Preparing the Piston for Motion, we'll show you how to align the liner vertices.